As the tires on your car are being used, it's normal for the tread to become shallower and the performance to change. In addition, your regular tread wear may occur for a variety of reasons that may lead you to have to replace the tire sooner rather than later. How do you check your tread wear? That's easy and only requires a very inexpensive tool, a penny. Turn the penny over and push the penny upside down into the tread of the tire. If any part of Lincoln's head is covered by tread, you should be just fine. If not, it may be time for new ones. Too little tread creates a dangerous situation, especially on wet roads. Two common causes of early tire wear are improper inflation and out-of-spec alignments. If the tire pressure is too low or even too high, the contact patch of the tire tread is not optimized. If you suspect either, Rodney will be glad to check your alignment or assist you with tires. For Auto Matters, I'm Jamie Cobb.